Hi guys, and welcome back. So this week we have a Series 2 Land Rover chassis. So this one here is for Cross Channel Classics, Land Rover specialists down in Smalldale. They do all old style Land Rovers, Series 1, Series 2. The guys are whiz when it comes to Series 1s. Nothing John doesn't know down there. So if you need parts, work, restoration, you're looking at buying one, go and see John. Take a look at this. So I'll put it in the link. We've already done one this week, not for John. This is for another customer. So this one was just a blast and prime up. Customer now needs to do quite a bit of welding around it. John's ones are from Australia, so they're very good condition. Any little bits and pieces done, John's done already, because we're basically going to blast and prime this and finish it in a satin black for him. We've also got a bulkhead back there as well, but that's just blast and prime. So this will be leaving here in a nice satin black finish for him. So let's get this in the blast room and make headway with the blasting. Okay, so that's that on the rollover dig. Just makes it a little bit easier for us to get all the way around it. It's not necessary if you're just blasting and priming it. We can work on the trestles that we normally have. A little bit of lumping around to turn it around, but it's not a problem. With the paint wise, it's a lot easier because we can paint it, keep turning it without anything being touched at all, and that's always a problem when they're on the trestles, just trying to not get letting it get marked. So that's all ready to blast. So let's give it a go. So that's that all blasted. Quite a good chassis, usual Cross Channel Classic standard. Most of their chassis are Australian, so they're always nice and dry and clean, and they always do the work before it comes here, which is quite nice. So yep, it's blasted, it's all ready to go. So now we're going to primer up, let that cure off, and then we're satin black it. So let's give it a prime. Right, so I've primed it all up. It's all dried off 24 hours later now. We had a rush blast job in for a race car. So this is best to do at the end of the day because we can prime it now. It's about 5 o'clock now. Paint it all up, sorry. And then it can cure overnight. By the time they come to collect it tomorrow, be all nice and hard. So yeah, it's all ready to go. We're gonna start the right way up and flip it the wrong way. Just an easy way to do it on Land Rovers, and then the gun's all loaded with satin black, so let's get it on.
Thank you.
Right, just finished painting, as you've seen. So I'll shut the fans off so you can see in this. It's quite fumey at the minute. But yeah, that's all painted. Had a good couple of coats, couple of roll rounds. So no point showing you more tonight because it looks really glossy, and that's what satin black looks like when it goes on. So we'll jump forward to tomorrow morning where it should be dry, it should be satin. So we'll put the fans on, let it clear it out. See you in the morning.
The next morning.
All right, good morning all. It's the morning after the night before of painting. Not been in there yet. Just me and the boy in tonight. Some of you may have recognised him. He was in last week's video of the Ferrari 308. You may not realise, but he was the horse. So, here we go. So that, you can see now it's dried, it's gone down to a really nice satin finish all over. So it's looks like a nice original. It's one of my favourite coats because it's two coatings we do. One's this satin black, because I think it's a really natural original look. The other one's the vapour blasting, because it just looks original and fresh. So all I've got to do now is get it off the frame, get it back on the trolley ready for Cross Channel Classics to come and collect it, which is an hour's time, and then it's good to go. So let's get it off the jig. That's it, it's on the trolley, all ready to go. Just got to wait for them to turn up now and we can load it up. So, don't know what next week's going to be because we've got a varied a lot of stuff in here in a minute. Just done some Harley Davidson arches off a Traffic Warden's trike. We've got some Morris 10 panels here we've got to do. We've done some 1930s Lancia. Wheels, it's like an anthill mob car, it's really, really cool. We've got the Hustler 6 subframes to do. We've got some Morris Minor bits up here, and that's for the exclusive Adrian, funny enough, which we've got a satin black, all of that. We've got the Land Rover chassis there to go. We've also got somewhere, over here, motorbike frame, loads of Land Rover parts. That's a Anglia back door and lots of Lotus Cortina wheels. They go in today. And more axles over there. So, we'll see what comes. But please share, like, subscribe. Please, if you can subscribe, we'll see if we can get, we're up to 500 and something now. Let's try and get to 1,000. He may get a new outfit, we never know. So, see you in the next one, guys.
Don't know where you went, and I begin. Don't know what this is.